More local news now around Mississippi. In Meridian, 19-year-old Isaiah Clark is charged with stabbing a Newton County man. Clark is one of two people charged with killing Jeremiah Chapman Monday night. Clark is being held at the Lauderdale County Detention Facility, and the search continues for Ernest Clark, who is believed to be in a red Chevy Capri. The motive is unknown, and if you know where Ernest is, call East Mississippi Crime Stoppers.